Only a short time, because I'm going to hang out with a friend and going to start playing some Pokemon Go after this. And maybe I will also... Oh my god, something... I'm just 5 minutes in game. And I heard a big, big boom. Only a short time, because I'm going to hang out with a friend and going to start playing some Pokemon Go after this. Sorry for the echo. Maybe I will also... So, I am really curious what's going on at the moment. I heard a very, very loud boom somewhere. Oh yeah, of course. In the desert field it's not raining. So curious what's going on. Very strange. And last time when I hear something like this, this skeleton horseman came. So I was quite curious what was going on. It could also be the volcano. That's over here. Ah, sunlight. Nice. Okay, let me see how far my vegetables are. Not that far. Strange. Very sure though. Beautiful sunflowers. Let me check something with the trees. Oh wait, yeah, I promise to do another adventure. That's true, that's true. So. Oh! Whoops. Nice. Okay. That is very good. 10. And I will also make some paper. So let's check. So make some more sugar. Nice. Yeah, first I'm in need of preparing some food before I'm going to continue. Salt or so. I will also make a thaumaturgy. Let me get my book. That is my book. Yeah, a lot of stuff for Towncraft. I think I'm going to specialize in this. There will be a lot of learning from me and also a lot of learning for you. I've done this once or twice before. It's actually very fun because you can even program golems doing a lot of work for you. By implementing these cores, you can get enchanted stuff, which is also very cool. But first of all, how to start it, you need a wand. A simple uncapped wand. As you can see, nuggets are needed. And this is like the basis of all this whole story together with that book. For the ones watching Fairly Odd Parents, you should know what I'm talking about with that book, the rules. And these are also the weapons you can get. This sword can literally make you fly, which is very cool. First of all, I need to have... Ah, nice, I got some eggs left. Oh, some more pies for me. Always good. Yeah, we'll keep this next to the horse armor. Don't eat this, please. Thank you. Okay. Oh, I can now put this into, and this is how easy this works. See, it's like a mobile bed. You just hit and done. It's day. That's how easy it is. Okay, let me check. We never went north. So that is hey, what am I seeing there? Oh my god. Ouch. I'm pretty curious what's up there. Oh, this is just a gigantic mountain. Oh, cool, cool, cool. What else is there to explore? I'm so curious. My goal at the moment is just to find a village so I can cheat. I meant so that I can have an easier way of gathering certain materials. So let's yeah, when I hear sheep I just can't stop myself. Oh, that's a very easy invention. Oh, let's get the north onwards, as the knight says in Journey Quest. I recommend watching it on YouTube, it's very fun, especially the knight. Poo-poo. It's still quite a route. Nope, dodging this. A black sheep, nice. Oh, what's there? Hey, I may have found the first meteor, guys. This is very cool, this is very cool. Let's go at it. I'm not able to dig in it yet because I need a very high leveled pickaxe for this. Recommended is diamond or ruby on this on Feed the Beast. Yeah, it's a comet. Nice. Oh, this is the part where you guys also can see how it looks like here. And this is what they call skystone, and this is a big one. So it means that there can be like 3 to 4 chests inside with alien technology, which is very cool. But I'm not able to dig in it properly. Here, check this, at least obsidian. And that is diamond level. I can make steels that can also go through it, but that has another story. Because not the steel as most people think as steel. It's a steel with the Tinker's Construct erom. Nice! A village. Well, I hope that they have what I need. Then they have it. Thank you, guys. Nice. And this is actually what I need. This is the smeltery. And most of the stuff that they have here is stuff that I can use. As you can see, they have the perfect construction style for it. This is how it looks like. And this reduces an insane amount of work. How they did it is eigenlijk the right way. I mean, it's the best way. Sorry, I went English for a second. So So yeah, cheating, not cheating. It depends how you look at it. I mean, I'm only helping them out by completing it on a different spot. I'm not suspicious at all. Yeah, that's enough for now, actually. Well, I'm finishing it up. And I'm going to check for other stuff here. And this is a large town, so I expect a lot. Especially carryable chest. Yes, in Feed the Beast you have chests that you can carry. And I... Yes, those are the chests. And check this, guys. Oh, cool. Cool. All for the taking. Oh, they need to be getting out of the quicksand. Hey guys. And there's repayments. Ah, perfect. So yeah, how do you do this? You actually place them, put the stuff inside, and pick them up again. That's how they work. It's very easy to use. And it's also, if you're doing certain upgrades for, let's say, the engineering part, having treated wood is a must. So, and it's quite hard to get normally. You need to do a lot of stuff around it. So here, this is a free farm for it, which is a good thing. Ah, nice. Not really needed. Hey, a piston, always good. And the pattern chest. Well, it seems all patterns stay in it, so this is also a good thing. Somebody has spasm issues, it seems. What are they all doing here? Nice. Got some books. No. No! I'm stuck. He wants to persecute me. Oh no. Is the head fast? What are they doing? Oh no. Is the villager head fast? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, nice cats. You can also take a lot of stuff. But hey, they need to keep eating. Nope, not needing anything here. Let me check what's around here. Nope. Big house. Can only mean one thing. Nothing. Okay. Oh. This is getting interesting. Sometimes in the towers there are chests with loot. Always worth a watch. Here, glowstone. Ah, chest. Nice. This is the book that I was talking about, and glass bottles. I just got lucky. And I already got my glowstone. Also a good thing. And no, this is not a stealing raid. I'm simply borrowing it.